We Tekken players are pretty respectful. If someone is AFK, we stand and wait. Then hit them with a snake edge.